Seriously, Kayla caught in the city of the dog.